First-generation students can sometimes feel as though they are stuck between two worlds, balancing cultural expectations from family with the need to fit in with friends.
Mm-hmm. This week, students Rising Above Scholar has embraced that struggle and is using his experience in a way to serve others.
Grab your tools.
San Francisco high school students work to clear overgrown vegetation at McLaren Park, part of an internship project for the nonprofit Enterprise for Youth.
I'm just making sure you guys understand it. What are we doing? Okay. What are we doing?
Leading the cleanup, program associate Warren Situ. The 23-year-old Carleton College graduate says participants gain valuable job skills, a sense of community, and self-reflection.
What are the communities that I'm really involved with? And where are the places where I feel naturally like I have a place and I can appreciate what others do around me?
Questions Warren's posed to himself too, as a young adult struggling to find his own way, far from where he started in life. When Warren was just 5 years old, he immigrated to the U.S. from China, arriving in the Bay Area with an unusual expectation.
I remember getting off the plane and getting picked up by my aunt and my cousin. I was like really ecstatic because I was like, oh, I can finally see snow in America. And my cousin says, actually, there's no snow in the Bay Area. And I was like, oh, that's slightly disappointing.
No snow, but Warren had other discoveries ahead. Video games with neighborhood children offered a quick glimpse into his new life in America.
Like, they have their own PS2 in their own house. Like, I mean, that's got to be something that's classic American dream right there.
Gaming soon became a stress relief for a young man trying to fit in at school and at home.
Growing up in my family and in my version of what is Asian culture, I guess, like you grow up trying to be like the kid who's not troublesome and the kid who just succeeds in school and does what the parents need.
His need to please others changed as he entered college.
I became a little bit more self-aware of that because in college you're encouraged to really think about your own interests and your own goals. What do I want? Where am I most happy?
Cool.
Warren's found happiness guiding other young people towards success, with the program participants looking to Warren as their role model. He's learning to be a leader on his own terms.
I should look for things that mean something to me. This is what feels familiar, and this is where I know that I could be valuable and do meaningful work.
For Students Rising Above, I'm Elizabeth Cook.
Warren says he's helping to expand Enterprise for Youth outreach so the organization can serve even more San Francisco students.